finna get back into this Spider-Man Miles Morales.
I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater.
Are we doing that already?
Sun Energy's head of R&D, Simon Krieger. Mr. Krieger, you've been out promoting the benefits of your NuForm reactors, the first of which is set to open in Harlem soon. Yet, you've had some critics.
Well, first off, Jonah, let me say what an honor and a pleasure it is to be on your show.
Oh, well, I'm blushing.
And yeah, you're right, we've had some resistance. Most notably from Rio Morales, who, looks to be a new city council member in the upcoming special election. And I have a lot of respect for Ms. Morales. She's smart.
Be careful, homeboy. That's my moment you're talking about.
Young women, but I think she's putting her energy in the wrong place.
Hey, Miles. Remember when I said I knew someone who's looking into the underground? She's on the line.
Hi, Spider-Man. I'm Danica Hart. I'm planning a podcast series on the underground, and your tech guy said you needed help with them.
Oh, wow. I'm a big fan. I'm actually at one of their hideouts right now. Any advice?
You're a fan? Wow. Okay, sorry. Their hideouts are radio dead zones, so police can't coordinate a raid. If you disable the jammers, I can alert the police and get them shut down.
I'm on it. Thanks for the help, Danica.
I don't want you to be scared of me, I just don't want you to see me.
Spider-Man, I ran a custom search of this address with some underground specific queries. This used to be a tombstone hideout.
Whoa. What's the history there?
The underground and tombstones crew did a few jobs together. Robberies, hits, carjackings. There was a falling out when a member killed one of Tombstone's guys. The underground were outgunned.
Until the Tinkerer came along.
Yeah. And by then Tombstone was in prison, so they were able to sweep in here, no problem.
Tombstone. Ain't that the dude with the... No, that's Hammerhead. You motherfuckers jumping all over the place.
didn't just walk away. Everybody look around.
So this may be off topic, but do you have like a sound guy to write your intro music?
I dated a guy for like half a minute and he was nice enough to write my stinger before we broke up.
Oh, if you ever need someone to mix his beats, I know a guy.
That would be amazing, because I am totally tone deaf.
Any updates? Hello? Someone make sure she's all right.
What was that?
Sarah, how's it looking? Sarah! Someone check on him.
Well, Sarah down there having a seizure.
Yeah.
More of them motherfuckers came out the woodwork.
Angelo, see anything? Someone check Angelo 6.
Already on my way.
Look at that shit. Oh. Far right and left, you by yourself. Whoa. Did y'all see that? I mean, y'all got guns and shit, so.
There. Now to find the jammer. I should be able to track the wires with my suit. Shouldn't be too heavy.
Oh.
And it wasn't. There's the jammer. Kept trophies from their fights with Tombstone. How sentimental. Did those mannequins move?
Mm-hmm. Oh,
this shit. Place is ours! You're not taking it from us!
You never want to see another mannequin. Hey, Hideout should be back on the grid.
Okay. Tipping off the cops. Cool. I'm gonna chase the Tombstone Underground partnership lead for my series.
I should head out before the cops get here and cover everything in crime tape. I should get back to looking for the new form. Time to hit the theater. If I can figure out what Finn's planning to do with the new form and take it from her, it'll be a good day. You're right, Genki. Underground are everywhere.
You might say they're overground?
Keep working on that one.
Charlie.
Barriers electrified. Ow! And not friendly.
Your suit says that was 300 kilojoules. How is that just ow?
Benefits of bioelectricity, I guess. Power can be supplied all locally.
Of course.
These cables lead the way.
Electrified barrier is next level. Maybe they got nervous after someone infiltrated Fisk Tower.
Who do that? Gotta watch out for spiders, man.
What, do I gotta make more of those or something?
Thank you. tonight. I gotta drain that generator. All right, drained it. Feeling good. Now for the others.
Scared of Magia, not scared of Roxxon.
People take the underground seriously now.
What the whole
Manny, anything happening over there? Manny? Damn it. Someone go check on him. Okay, I'm on it.
What the hell? Is she like dodging my shit? Oh my goodness. I bet that was on a whole new level.
Chipping away.
So will it work anywhere or no?
No more underground. Soon to be no more generator. Be one more.
Someone with you!
Did it. Barrier's fresh out of power.
And prime for smashing.
Auditorium.
What now?
Now it's blocked.
Oops. Maybe there's a staircase or an elevator. Like that elevator. If I can lift it.
Hey man, I'm thinking. What if you told Phin you're Spider-Man?
Yo, Phin. Not only did I lie about joining your club, but I'm also the guy trying to stop you.
Okay, yeah. We can work on the delivery.
Giant armored silo looks promising.
I do not like this.
Really feeling like my gaming rig is underpowered right now.
Yeah. Finn's going full supervillain lair here. Are you seeing this giant armor container thing?
Totally not suspicious. You think the NuForm's in there?
I got a hunch, yeah. Container's got cables running away from it. I wonder.
Of course.
Rick's invention. Krieger doesn't understand NuForm well enough to make more, but Phin does. She mapped out how its reactivity works.
Man, you got all this shit you can throw and...
That's one. Need to power the others. So why do you think I should tell Phin I'm Spider-Man? Don't you think she might react badly?
Let's make a pros and cons list. Pro. She's your best friend. Besides me.
Con, she's a tinkerer.
Pro, talking to her is easier than sneaking around behind her back.
Con, the other Spider-Man was super clear. Don't tell anyone who you are.
You told me. Maybe if she knows it's you she's fighting, she'll rethink the whole tinkerer thing.
Maybe you're right. Finn's feeding Roxxon bad intel so they don't get close to her or the NuForm. She's good.
Bro, you really need a run button, like.
Finn's working on destabilizing the new form gradually, making it reactive but not explosive on contact. Why? So she can keep moving it? No one's here. I could look around some. Looks like Finn's making a new mask? Shield? As soon as I find a way around the underground's weapons, she comes up with something new. Drywall's falling apart. Cables look important. Probably worth following. Finn's been making new weapons to deal with me. Guess she told the rest of the underground to keep tabs. Hope this is a good idea.
What's the worst that could happen?
Says the guy 30 blocks away. There's a generator back here, but these backdrops are in the way. Those gears look webbable. Make a direct connection. Might be able to use that relay node to run a daisy chain. Three down. One to go. generators I could turn on Finn's rig. Bet my suit could find the generators. Nice. Clear line of sight to the generator. Pumping energy into the NuForm, making it unstable like my Venom did.
Which exploded the bridge. So, what? Does she want to blow up the theater?
Not the theater. Roxxon Plaza.
Whoa, what? That's... how could she...
It's not open yet, so there'd be no casualties. I can't let her do this. I'm taking the NuForm. Come on! Crap!
Spread out! He's here somewhere!
I need to get the NuForm. After I deal with her glow stick army.
Just to put it out there, what if Finn's right? And this is the best way to beat Roxxon?
Finn's not just talking about throwing a rock through a window. She wants to blow up a building on my block. If any part of her plan goes wrong, people will get hurt. I can't let her take that chance.
You're right. Let's get that NuForm out of here.
Hiring? No.
If you give me the NuForm, we can skip this part.
strong.
Y'all got all these weapons and shit. Yeah. We'll do this my way.
I know you're up there. Come out.
Scared of me. Just don't want you to see me.
What's going on?
Hey, I need some help.
Why can't you just mind your own business?
Here, take five.
Trophy out of your mind.
Even Spider-Man's not ready for this.
Come again.
Venom tears it apart.
Good. They keep doing that.
Lay this guy out before he gets the new form.
Oh shit.
The new form. Okay. See? No.
She go.
Can't let you take that.
That shit is aggravating as hell.
I just want to talk. Fit.
Like, it gets stiff when you go in swing mode.
Not a chance in hell.
Hey, Genki. Ran into Phin.
What's happening?
She grabbed the new form. I'm chasing her across Manhattan.
Okay. How are you going to stop her?
Step one, catch her. Step two, I'll get back to you.
Bro, shoot your fucking well.
This is between me and Rock God.
Man, hell. Man, she sat down waiting for your ass.
How about we use our words?
How about you stop being so flingy!
Well, she's not tired yet.
It is not going well.
Where are you?
I don't know. I'm dodging explosions. I need a new strategy. Gonna do what you said.
Tell her the truth?
Yeah, as soon as I catch her. Tinkerer, I gotta tell you something. Slow down!
Do you think I'm stupid?
You want to hear this. I promise.
Step off, Spider-Man.
Controlling this.
Good reason not to end you.
Oh, well, this will be that good reason, my boy.
My mom would be very upset.
Miles?
Can we just...
You two on the roof! Freeze!
Where's she gone? Oh, shit. Uh-oh. Oh, now she's really pissed off now.
Could have gone better. I think she cracked a rib. Or three.
Yeah,
hey,
she fucked you
how'd
up
it go
good.
With Ben?
Not great. You still at my place?
I'm actually at home. My parents get back next week, so I thought I'd clean. But I could come back.
Nah, it's okay. I'll call you later. Now what? Hey, Uncle Aaron.
That's what I was thinking.
I need some advice.
About what exactly?
Just everything. Are you free?
I can wrap up what I'm doing. Call you in a few.
Thanks, man. Talk to you soon. I have no idea where Phin is, or the NuForm. Guess I should kill some time till Uncle Aaron's free.